What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to Ice Cube trying to maintain. He just dropped I think it's just a single song, but I'm ready to see what's up with this shit, bro. A new Ice Cube song in 2021. I'm here for it, bro. I'm definitely here for it. But I ain't got nothing else to say. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, roll to 100k subs. Let's get it. Let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, let's check this shit out.
Trying to maintain and keep their name out the mainframe. Yeah, we all in the same game.
Yeah.
Yeah, we all with the bang bang. Been a bad nigga, broke the internet because they can't fuck with my intellect. Yeah, nigga.
Hold up. This shit dope, bro. Run this shit back.
Yeah, we all in the same game.
I like that.
Yeah, we all with the bang bang. Been a bad nigga, broke the internet because they can't fuck with my intellect. Right. Yeah, nigga. All y'all followers follow every word like swallowers. Wanna catch it when I spit it. Fuck a critic and his analytics.
Yeah.
I don't fit in your formula.
Okay.
I only fit in your bitch. I'm warning you.
Talk your shit, nigga. This shit dope, bro.
I don't fit in your formula.
Yeah.
I only fit in your bitch. I'm warning you. Please don't feed the animals when they got their face covered in pantyhose. Niggas ain't nothing nice. Take your grandmama chain and your life.
This shit hard, bro. This beat is dope as hell too, bro.
Cause we all trying to maintain. I'm just trying to maintain. I'm just trying to maintain. To everybody trying to maintain. With a little Mary Jane on the campaign. By you in the fast lane. Only act like this cause of black pain. Fuck your cancel culture.
Yeah.
Bitch. You can't cancel a soldier.
Talk yo shit, bro. They try to cancel this nigga, bro. And I get it, like, bro, honestly, I think there was something much deeper to it, like with him meeting with Trump and all that shit. But honestly, when he did that shit, bro, I saw it like as I didn't see him as selling out, unlike the other celebrities that did that shit, bro. He did it out of caring for black people. It's not like him selling out. That's the way I saw it, bro. Like, if you know what Cube stood for throughout his career and whatnot, he's not that type of dude. So, and then look at him now, what he's doing, bro. He has a meeting with the Biden campaign now to have the same talk with Biden and whatnot that he had with Trump, the black contract or whatever. So he's trying to do the right thing for us. But niggas is the same ones that canceled him, bro. Like, when he's trying to do something right. I guess the timing was off and whatnot. Bro, like, if you know me, I don't fuck with either party. They're both puppets and whatnot. But from analyzing the situation, I don't think he did it in a, like, I don't think he sold his people out, bro. I think he did it with good intentions. That's just my thought process through what he did, meeting with Trump and all that shit. So yeah, fuck a cancel culture, bro. And the funny thing about cancel culture is niggas will cancel the wrong person that's literally on their side, you know what I mean? But the person that's not on their side, they will literally dick ride to the end, bro. It's disgusting. I hate cancel culture just for that reason. Like, and then why do you have to make it a big deal? Like, I'ma cancel this nigga. Like, why do you have to announce it? Just cancel the nigga. People that I don't fuck with, bro, like, as far as artists and shit, I don't listen to their music. I'm not gonna go announce it and say, I don't fuck with this person, don't listen to his music. That shit's so stupid, bro. So yeah, fuck a cancels culture. And they didn't cancel this nigga, bro.
Fuck your cancel culture,
yeah.
Bitch. You can't cancel a soldier.
Yeah.
See, I thought I told ya, drunk or sober, till you in the sofa. Slap the shit out of troller. I kill shit like Ebola. I'm the sun, I'm the solar. Your baby mine is in the stroller.
I'm the sun, I'm guessing just relates back to like the Egyptian, the god.
I'm the sun, I'm the solar.
Or solar system, I don't know.
Too much game for the pea brain. I
yeah.
Have no alliance to no Greek names. Some of y'all down with the fucking royals. I'm only down.
Hold up, bro. He's saying some shit, bro. Too much game for the P brand. Yeah. I have no alliance to no Greek names. Okay. Some of y'all down with the fucking royals. I'm only down for the fucking soil. Okay. That's right. I think I know what he's talking about there, but I don't know. I'm not gonna say it. Just cause I don't know. For sure. This is dope, bro. Just wanna maintain. Do what I do, let my nuts hang. Mm. The insane never explain. Cause yeah. All we wanna do is them big fangs. Checkmate if you trick me. Out here looking for that clickbait. You need to hustle on that computer. I'm a booster, always thinking about the future. And I'ma smoke it like a chimney. So I'm guessing when he's talking about the clickbait and shit, that's basically when they were trying to label him anti-Semitic, along with a lot of people like Nick Cannon and all them other people as well. So I guess that's what he's talking about, the clickbait journalism or some shit. I'm a rooster, always thinking about the future. And you know what? One thing I gotta say, bro, is the media. First of all, like, black people hate the system, bro. Majority of us, you know what I mean? The system's against us. It's fucked the system from the beginning of time, right? So how are you going to trust their media? The media is part of the system. So if you're saying fuck the system, but you're getting information from the media, it's ironic, bro. Like, it doesn't make sense to me. Like, I don't know, bro. That's just a thought process, a thought I had throughout the whole time. Like, just whenever I see people doing the cancel culture or whatever, you're letting the media control your emotion. You're letting the media control your anger and direct your anger at someone who doesn't deserve that, you letting out your anger towards that person. You get what I mean? So, and it's part of the system. If you hate the system, you're not supposed to fuck with the media. But I guess people are too I don't know, people can't realize that shit, bro. I need to hustle on that computer. I'm a rooster, always thinking about the future. And I'ma smoke it like a chimney. Sipping on Henny, saying fuck 2020. Yeah. Some of y'all ain't worth a penny. I keep it 1,000 and keep your doubt in. Pull up my niggas, pile in. Now I'm with the wolves and we howling. Profiling and we styling. Sad motherfuckers, get your bow in. This is dope. If you're just trying to maintain. If you're just trying to maintain. Seems like he just had to let some shit off his chest, bro. I don't know why he took that long, though. Beat's dope, bro. Whoever produced this shit did their thing on this shit too. I guess it's just gonna ride out. That shit was dope, bro. Yeah, that shit was hard, bro. I fuck with it, bro. The beat was dope as hell. For sure. He was talking this shit. It just seems like he was just talking, reflecting on shit, like 2020. He said, fuck 2020, especially like all the shit that everyone went through, you know what I mean? But also, a lot of people tried to cancel him. It was fuck Ice Cube, fuck this. It was stupid, bro. It was just dumb shit. But yeah, like, I get what he's doing with this track. It's just like a track just to say his piece, I guess, with all the shit that went on in 2020, as well as just with him in general, you know what I mean? With the whole cancel culture, the clickbait media and all that shit. But as far as that, like, the song was dope. The song was straight for sure, bro. I fuck with it. Cube's delivery, bro. Cube just has that voice, bro. I don't know how he could say it. Like, I don't know how to say it, explain it, but he just has a certain delivery that just is so dope to me, bro. Like, even when he talks, bro, it's just dope as hell. But yeah, besides that, bro, I fuck with the song. I fuck with, I hope he drops more music, bro, because he still got it. Definitely still got it. He hasn't lost his touch at all. But yeah, that's all I got to say with this shit. But if y'all enjoyed my reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. With that being said, I'm going to see y'all next one. I'm out. Peace.